We call this constant emissions of anal vapors. Yes, indeed. Shit out of this guitar, so I'm gonna change them right away.